What the hell is going on? Is he cheating too? All I have to do is strike just before he moves, and then his speed won't matter. This fight is mine!